Let's see, what is it? Today's July 21st.
Lift it up on the wheels and set it down again. There we go.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Wow.
Try to turn left and right and see if it will.
A lot of down thrust on that. Should need more power. Should need a ton of power to be able to perform like the little one. It's beautiful though.
It barely flies with the top it's supposed to have.
Qualified for gun scale, doesn't it?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah. It stops the show when it
goes. I bet.
It makes pretty cool tight turns.
For how large it is, you expect it to be a little further.
That just hums, Mike. Oh, sorry about that.
No, I wasn't. I was aiming. Hey, look, there's Jerry. Get him. Right here?
Oh, this one is clear. Nice camera there.
Coming back, man. Look at that. That is so sweet.
I know. Isn't that great?
Good news.
Love that thing.
It's been rolling.
It'll go for 10 minutes if you keep it like at half throttle.
It's at full throttle and I'm starting to lose it. Oh!
I heard it crack.
Oh! Oh, that hurts.
I heard it crack.
Yeah, it just went snap. The landing gear didn't hold its nose up, and I even tried to flare it a touch. And you said landed anywhere on the grass.
Yeah, I should have said anywhere on the short grass.
Or anywhere on the dirt would have been better.
I kind of misled you there.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
I wanted to test. This is the second time this is broken. So
the prop?
Yeah. The first flight with the prop, I did exactly the same thing in exactly the same place.
Airplane off?
Airplane is off.